How y'all doing? I see you're all here. We're all here. We got Jordan Katz over here. We got Marco Menigan over here. I'm Lee DeWyze. We're here at Swing House Studios putting on our staging show for you. Hope y'all have a good time. Thank you all for coming. Like I said earlier today, we got this case back here for the top tipper. And hope you guys enjoy the show. We're going to get this thing started with Fight. Here we go. I wrote this song to make you feel alright today. I wrote it to make everything alright. I would sing it every single day if you would say we're fine. And I can feel your heart is beating careful. Cause sometimes I pretend that I don't care. Can't believe I never let you know how much I need you here. Cause I would fight and I wouldn't beg. I just want to hear you say that tonight will be alright if you will stay. Good to be here and good to kick it off like this. You know, as many of you know, I'm putting out an album August 20th. It's called Frames, and a lot of these songs, all of these songs are on that album. And I spent a lot of time writing them, so hope you enjoy them. I'm going to play a new one for you right now. This one's called The Ride. So easily,
All right, that's a new one. That one's called The Ride, and that's going to be on the album. And we couldn't be more excited about playing these new songs and for all of you to come out today and get front row seats to the show. We appreciate it, and thanks to Stageit for putting this on for us. We're going to keep this thing moving.
So this next one is one of my favorites off the record. It's one of the last ones I wrote for the album, and I've had a really good time playing it on the road for the past week or so, and hope you guys like it. This song's called Frames. Thank y'all so much.